Do you really believe that you are a minister of reconciliation? That you have the responsibility, when you know the truth of the Word of God, to reach out to those who reject Him, or to those who just kind of slough Him off? You see, a lot of people would still consider themselves as Christians in our nation. You ask a lot of them, and a majority of them, I think, would say, yeah, I'm a Christian. But what does that mean? What does being a Christian mean? I think it's best said that you shall know them by their fruit. How are you living your lives? Again, in Romans, the 12th chapter, I urge you, therefore, brethren, in view of God's mercies, to present your bodies as a living sacrifice. This is your spiritual act of worship. Do not be conformed any longer to the patterns of this world. Don't do what everybody else does. But be transformed. Be different. We need to look different. We need to be in God's Word so that we are different from the rest of the world. You see, the rest of the world doesn't know what they want. We do. And when we start living our lives according to God's Word, His truth, there will be joy in our lives that are inexpressible. And people are going to say, there's something that you have. To live the life. If my people, who are called by my name, shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, I will hear from heaven and will forgive their sins and restore their land. You get it? A while back, I saw some video series. One of the nation of Fiji. They had water that was flowing that was polluted, and the land was polluted, the crops would not grow. The community leaders got together and started praying. The water started flowing again. Crops started producing. Where are we today in America? We've had droughts. Aren't you glad we don't have a drought right now? How many of you enjoy the when it rains and when everything looks nice and green? Who do you trust in? Do you trust in your own ability to control the circumstances in life, which you have no control over? Or are you going to trust in God for everything? Listen to this song.